My name is Julie Milburn and I'm the Deputy Principal here at Sparsholt College. Rest assured that the welfare of our animals across the campus remains a key priority during this period of forced closure. That means that all staff who reside on site, including the senior leadership team, have to don the uniform and take directions from the teams to make sure that all of the jobs get done and the animal welfare remains key. We currently have 66 horses actually in the equine centre, and some of those owners do not have the capability of taking those horses home, and therefore we need to make sure that we can still offer our livery services during that period. So Gabby, what have we got on today?
So we're going to run it like we do normally during the holidays, because we know that works well. So we're going to turn all of our lone horses out into the fields, as they do usually. And then we're going to turn out all of our assisted DIYs, and then also we've got all the horses to muck out.
Great. Come on then, let's go. There's one horse that we won't have to worry about mucking out today, Gabby, and that's Charisma, our race road eventing simulator. Let's give it a go.